Blank has long-term and temporary memory. So Coco, it's a placebo in here. So a computer has long-term and temporary memory. So memory is a main component within the computer divided into two, long-term and temporary. Long-term memory, for example, flash drives, they can hold memory for a long time without the usage of power. Temporary memory contains memory with the usage of power.